Check this out. Check this out. Yo, this guy's a choke artist. You catch a bad one, you better off shooting yourself with Papa Doc's handgun. Climbing up this mountain, you're weak. I leave you lost without a paddle, floating Schitt's Creek. You ain't Detroit, I'm the D. You the new kid on the block, about to get smacked back to the boondocks. Fucking Nazi, your squad ain't your type. Take some real advice and form a group with Vanilla Ice. And what I tell you, you better use it. This guy's a hillbilly, this ain't Willie Nelson music. Train of trash, I choke you till your last breath and have you looking foolish like Cheddar Bob when he shot himself. Silly rabbit, I know why they call you that, cause you follow future like he got carrots up his ass crack. And when you wrapped it up, that's when you got jacked up and left stupid like Tina Turner when she got smacked up. I crack your shoulder blade, you'll get dropped so hard that Elvis will start turning in his grave. I don't know why they let you out in the dark. You need to take your white ass back across 8 miles to the trailer park.
This guy raps like his parents jerked him. He sounds like Eric Sermon, the generic version. This whole crowd looks suspicious. It's all dudes in here, except for these bitches. So I'm a German, eh? That's okay, you look like a fucking worm with braids. These leaders of the free world rookies. Lookie, how can six dicks be pussies? Talking about Schitt's Creek. Bitch, you could be a piss creek with paddles. This deep is still gonna sink. You're a disgrace. Yeah, they call me Rabbit. This is a turtle race. He can't get with me spitting this shit. Wickedly lickety shot. The spiggity split lickety. So I'ma turn around with a great smile and walk my white ass back and forth 8 miles.
Motherfucking house. What's going on, baby? Yo, it's time to get rid of this coward right here once and for all. Sick of this motherfucker.
Rip
check
it,
this Lotto. Shit out.
Rip it, baby. Rip it. Yeah.
Yo. I'll spit a racial slur, Hawkey, sue me. This shit is a horror flick, but a black guy doesn't die in this movie. Fucking Mulatto dog, you gotta be kidding. That makes me believe you really don't have an interest in living. You think these niggas gonna feel the shit you say? I got a better chance joining the KKK. That's some real shit, though. I like you. That's why I didn't wanna have to be the one you commit suicide to. Fuck Mulatto, call me your leader. I feel bad that I gotta murder that dude from Leave It to Beaver. I used to like that show. Now you got me invited. Back mode. But oh well, if you gotta go, then you gotta go. I hate to do this. I would love for this shit to last, so I'll take pictures of my rear end so you won't forget my ass. And all's well that ends okay, so I'll end this shit with a fuck you, but have a nice day.
Ward, I think you were a little hard on the Beaver. So was Eddie Haskell, Wally, and Miss Cleaver. This guy keeps screaming, he's paranoid. Quick, someone get his ass another steroid.
Blah, 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 blah.
I hear a word you said.
Hibbity hoo blah.
Is that a tank top or a new bra? Look, Snoop Dogg has got a fucking boob job. Did you listen to the last round, meathead? Pay attention, you're saying the same shit that he said.
I'ma fuck you up.
Matter of fact, dog, here's a pencil. Go home, write some shit, make it suspenseful, and don't come back until something dope hits you. Fuck it, you can take the mic home with you. Looking like a cyclone hit you. Tank top screaming, Lotto, I don't beat you. You see how far the white jokes get you? Boys like, I Vanilla Ice gon' diss you. My motto, fuck Lotto. I'll get the 7 digits from your mother for a dollar tomorrow. Now everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands up and follow me. Everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands up. Look, look. Now while he stands tough, notice that this man did not have his hands up. The free world's got you gassed up. Now who's afraid of the big bad wolf? 1, 2, 3 into the 4. 1 pop, 2 pop, 3 pop, 4. 4 pop, 3 pop, 2 pops, 1. Your pop, he's pop, no pops, none. This guy ain't no motherfucking MC. I know everything he's about to say against me. I am white, I am a fucking punk. I do live in a trailer with my mom. My boy Future is an Uncle Tom. I do got a dumb friend named Cheddar Bob who shoots himself in his leg with his own gun. I did get jumped by all 6 of you chumps. And we did fuck my girl. I'm still standing here screaming fuck the free world. Well, never try to judge me, dude. You don't know what the fuck I've been through. But I know something about you. You went to Cranbrook. That's a private school. What's the matter, dog? You embarrassed? This guy guy's a gangster? His real name's Clarence. And Clarence lives at home with both parents. And Clarence's parents have a real good marriage. This guy don't want to battle. He's shook, because ain't no such things as halfway crooks. He's scared to death. He's scared to look at his fucking yearbook. Fuck Cranbrook. Fuck a beat. I go a cappella. Fuck a papa doc. Fuck a clock. Fuck a trailer. Fuck everybody. Fuck y'all if you doubt me. I'm a piece of fucking white trash, I say it proudly. And fuck this battle, I don't wanna win, I'm outie. Here, tell these people something they don't know about me.